In July 2010, Roman Reigns signed a developmental contract with WWE and was later assigned to their developmental territory, the Florida Championship Wrestling. He debuted on September 9, 2010, using the ring name Roman Leakey. In FCW, he used three finishing moves. The first one was the Samoan Drop, only used in FCW, from 2010-2011. This move is most often performed by wrestlers of Samoan heritage like The Rock, Rikishi, Umaga and The Usos. The second one is the jumping forearm, called the Superman Punch. He used it as a finisher only in 2011. This move quickly became one of his signature moves. The third one is a running bulldog, called the Checkmate. This move was used between 2011-2012. Let's watch these finishers in the recap section now. Roman Reigns made his NXT debut in October 2012 and joined the main roster the next month. During that month, he used a back suplex side slam, named Moment of Silence, as his finisher. On the main roster, he used the spear right away. The spear remains his finisher since 2012. Let's watch these finishers in the recap section now. In 2020, Roman Reigns introduced a new finishing move, the Guillotine Choke, during a match against his cousin, Jey Uso. Let's see this move now. That's the end of the video, I hope you enjoyed it. Every comments and likes are really appreciated. Click in the description down below for more informations and feel free to debate the finisher list and the date.